Even before breakfast, and certainly before leaving the house, most people consult the weather forecast. That essential item of news is provided by atmospheric and space scientists who study the weather and climate and examine how those conditions affect human activity and the Earth. Atmospheric scientists collect data from the field using instruments such as weather balloons, radar systems, and satellite imagery. Many write their own computer programs to model or predict weather developments and advise the public or their clients on risks caused by weather events and climate change. There are many types of atmospheric scientists. For example, weather forecasters use computer models to forecast short and long-term conditions for airports, farmers, utility companies, and others. Climate scientists model climate change to help plan building design and adapt agricultural production to changing conditions. Atmospheric scientists generally work full-time and may be called upon to work at odd hours or overtime, keeping the public informed during severe weather or monitoring conditions around the clock at a field station. They may work in government weather stations, laboratories and offices, or television and radio stations. Atmospheric scientists need a bachelor's degree in meteorology or a related earth science field for most positions. To lead research or teach at the college level usually requires a PhD or master's degree in the field.